accomplish.
One second, where are we? Oh, everyone is
spawned.
Come to spawn.
Church. Everyone to spawn. No, just I'm go already to spawn. In.
No, go to spawn and go to the shop.
I already have it.
That's the thing.
I'm
gonna know who a bunch of these people are. That's the thing.
I don't have any money.
Ryan, how much money do you have?
$28.
I have 15 grand.
I got 12k. I had 15, but I got this.
Should I get the spaz?
I got Wesley. I got a shotgun.
Wesley, Ryan, don't call me a nerd.
Ryan, should I get the spaz 12?
I'm getting the M4.
But I know
carbine.
A lot of
them. I know a lot of them too.
Oh, wait,
wait, have you watched
the M4?
Have you watched
M11? It's all I need.
Have you watched Konosuba yet, Wesley?
No, I don't. I'm
so you know who
right,
Aqua is?
Okay, I've got a shotgun and
yeah.
It's the anime she's from. It's pretty much the literal definition.
Right?
It's the literal definition of fan service.
Well,
everyone into the church.
How do you play this?
You just
line up the shotgun from the church. All right, Peter, you go to the gun store, buy a gun, then you go to the truck and you go.
You don't have to buy a gun.
Yeah.
I already
okay,
have.
Okay, let's wait here for everyone. We're waiting on Ryan. Wait, Ryan, stay still. All right, we got Ryan, Wes, Nick. Are you at the church?
Yeah,
yes,
I was
I'm
just
at
the church.
Peter's at the church. All right, Matt, where are you?
Resetting because y'all are making me go to the church.
All right, we're gonna wait for Matt here.
What is
and
that
then
face?
We're gonna watch.
How do I get in?
I don't like your face.
I have an M4.
How do I turn on my flashlight? I don't turn on my flashlight.
Are you dressed up?
Car. No, it's fine.
Is that a GameStop?
Car crash noises. Nah.
Yo, get in.
Oh. I want to shoot
up in the whip.
Everyone, get in.
Get in the whip.
This is great.
Go.
We in the whip.
Oh, there's another car.
I'm that motherfucker.
People are falling off.
Yeah, people are falling off.
Nah. I say we go on foot.
What just
yeah,
popped
let's go
out?
On foot, man.
Enemies?
That would be an enemy.
If the enemies
one ahead.
Enemy
oh, fair
okay,
enough.
Guys, wait up for the rear three.
Oh. That's a dude.
That is not a dude.
That is
that
a dude.
Is a dude.
That is a dude.
I'm sorry to say it. That's a dude.
I'm sorry to say it. Yeah, that's
whatever,
a dude.
I'm...
Yeah, let's keep moving.
Whatever.
There's another one up ahead.
Oh, it's that. Chainsaw. There's a dude.
You know,
double tap.
Yeah, that's.
I already
honestly, I mean, he's the only good-looking actual girl in the entire show.
He?
Bro.
Did you just?
Yeah, that's a dude. That's a man. Okay,
yeah.
Peter, that's a dude.
Peter,
yeah, yeah.
Like,
dude, their head just exploded.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Oh, Peter, this game is best played in first person.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
It's a dude, I think.
Come on. I should have got better.
When did they add gore?
Blockbuster! Everyone, there's a Blockbuster!
Yo,
oh, isn't
the
this
gun.
The GameStop? Isn't this a GameStop? No, this isn't a Blockbuster. This is a bestseller.
Shut up.
Yo, get all the ammo you can,
own the copyright to Blockbuster.
I killed Aqua. I killed Aqua.
Take some medicine. Take some medicine.
Drugs!
Drugs!
Died.
Crack?
There's
wait,
one out here.
Dead?
There's another dude.
There's one out here, too.
Right behind you.
There's two. Grab.
Ooh,
grab
bro.
Behind you, Mr. President, get down!
Mr. President,
somebody help me!
Sucks the
hey, buddy.
It's a dude!
Contact.
It's a dude, Wesley the dude!
Ah!
Holy shit!
See, that's why
I hear
you
another
want
one.
Oh, there's another one.
They're coming out of the damn woodworks. Oh yeah.
Come
right.
on, up. We must get to the gas station.
Okay, let's go.
Who's on? No, there.
This way, oh, right. Where? Everyone, this way. Up here, up the hill.
Where?
Get
who's
to
on?
The gas
there's
station.
There's
Hey, the good old 1911 served me well in the past. I'm gonna use it again.
Come on, Nick.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Nick's falling behind.
I got swung outside the map. Oh, no. I'm in a forest. Oh, I'll be back momentarily.
Grab the cram.
Actually, I'm just reset.
Yeah, we're at the gas station.
That's also a dude.
I got a cola.
Okay, I know that's a dude. But we gotta stay here, man.
I thought that was a woman.
That's also a dude.
That is a dude. That is like the internet's most famous dude.
Why are there so many dudes?
They're all dudes.
Because Japanese
people. No, they're not all dudes. Right?
Can't have nothing in 2023, man.
Two of them are.
Oh, steal that dude's car. Steal that dude's car. Steal the car. Steal the car.
I'm in the car.
Hop in. Hop in.
There, let's go. I can't
see it in the front. Seat in the front.
There we go. Go, go, go. We need to go. We need to go. Go, go, go.
He's coming. He's coming. Go. Go, go, go.
Matt, get in. Matt, get
hurry.
Out.
Hurry. Go, go, go.
Yeah, no, he's dead.
Matt fell. No,
he's fine.
I can't tell.
Me and Ryan, FBI and Sheriff's Department.
We got the FBI.
You dumb motherfucker.
Run him over if you see one.
It's 4x4,
man. It's 4x4. Don't worry.
Oh, we don't have enough.
FBI. Okay, we got FBI, sheriffs, and
wait, DA. I need to get my shotgun.
Everybody go to church.
It's not Sunday, though.
We must.
We must go to church anyway.
Steal my goddamn shotgun.
What is this? I need heavy ammo. For my deagle, bro. I got five bullets in that thing. I got five bullets in that thing.
I got that thing on.
Oh, everybody get in the truck.
Nah, I gotta sit down for the GameStop incident. Are we recording?
Yes, I'm
recording.
Yep. Oh.
I'm at 7 minutes.
Why, were you about to say something?
No.
Yes, he was. He was about to say something.
You stupid!
You struggling?
What do I pressure shoot now?
Am I too heavy or something for you, Perry?
One other question.
Who is so heavy?
That's me, fool. My bad.
Wesley, go on a diet, bro.
Brian.
Yeah.
Brian.
Would you rather
a tree girl or a negro?
We need a Humvee. That's what we need.
Second option. Yeah, we do need a Humvee.
Hey, I grow. You grow.
Hey.
Negro.
We're getting it a little bit too close, okay? The channel's already got like a community guideline strike or two.
Dude, I'm only telling you that my negro.
Okay, would you rather a tree grow or a negro? Come on.
Which grows? Does a tree grow or a negro?
Hey, we need to claim this isn't Spanish. Somebody start speaking Spanish.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
No hablo ingles, gringo, pendejo.
Hello, big boy.
Taco Bell.
Oh, a GameStop.
Oh, good job.
I got that one on camera.
That guy's got gas.
Hey, yeah. Loot the building.
Wait a second. There's a police. Guys, there's a police station. We can go
hey,
to the
Peter.
Safe room.
Peter.
Yeah.
It's a Chinese McDonald's.
There's a dude.
Guys, this way.
Oh.
Gun store.
I'm getting the guns first. Man.
Everybody, can you hear me?
I need heavy ammo.
Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
All right. There's a
dude, right, why do I always have to lag out? Oh my god.
That's heavy ammo.
Why do I always have to lag out, man?
Fuck off, Astolfo.
Do they have... I need pistol ammo.
San Diego in ruins. Wait, we're in San Diego?
San Diego.
Wait, we're in San Diego? No way.
Mostly because I live in Canada, but...
What?
Imagine this... Wait, we're in San Diego? No wonder
contact,
it's in a state
contact.
Of. No wonder it's in a state of emergency.
Yeah.
State of emergency has been declared.
Ah.
Everybody to the police station.
Yeah.
We need to find the
Yo.
Keys.
I lagged out.
Again?
Don't worry, we're in one of the towns. You can just walk up the road from the church.
Yo, we need to find the armory.
Yeah, the armory's in here, right?
Where are you?
We have the armory here, but we need the evidence locker key.
I might have found you.
We got shotgun shells in here and light ammo there.
I need light ammo.
There's light ammo in here. But we need to get the keys to the evidence room, right?
Where are the keys?
Would it be military checkpoint or town?
Huh?
Would it be military checkpoint or town? Or general store?
Whoa, there's someone out there.
It would be, I think you just spawn in Church of Lost Road.
Try to wallbang him.
Show him what foreigner
people are. They're speaking down to the Vietnamese.
Goodbye.
That was Yanners, bro. That's not even an anime character.
I gotta go over to the gun store to see if there's any light ammo.
Okay, everybody, look around and try and find some keys. I can't.
I'm being raped.
I believe that because I have no ammo.
Neither do I.
All right,
Matt, there was heavy ammo in the gun store.
Dang. On actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's rifle ammo in one of the storage containers.
Heavy ammo back here.
Yo, Matt, just spawn at the church and we'll move together.
Help! Get off me!
Which one? Which town?
Just spawn at church and we'll run over there.
Let's go check this building over here.
I have no more ammo.
Thank you.
We're in the store. Everybody up.
I'm over at the mobile where
what is this?
I am so hurt, Peter.
You didn't spawn at church, man. Come on.
I'm over by the mobile where we stole the or the GameStop where we stole that dude's car.
That's further than I am from them.
Come on, please.
Where are you guys?
I'm out of ammo.
I'm heading over to where you guys were.
I'm gonna beat them up.
We're at the gun store. There's rifle ammo in the gun store.
I hear shots. I hear shots near the gas station. The gas station.
What do they sound like?
A little bit.
Who the hell is this Felix character?
It's a dude.
I am almost dead, Peter.
Why are they all dudes?
Guys, I'm at the McRonald's.
They killed me.
Cool. I'm still at the gun store.
Oh right, yeah, where do we spawn?
Wait, isn't it in the storage area? Isn't the key in the storage area?
I think so.
Hey, just killing them with crowbars.
I got more ammo.
Guys,
I'm running faster than the speed limit. I think I might get arrested.
Guys.
Oh hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Still on my balls.
Are we still in the town?
All right,
yeah, a couple of us are still here.
All right, let's meet in the town. The one with the GameStop in it. We gotta meet there. Oh, right, you crashed the truck.
You're welcome.
Yeah,
you're welcome.
He flipped it.
Hey.
It was for the funny.
Hey, I mean, I can't accept thank yous by everyone.
I just killed two people.
You say that like you're the one who crashed the truck, and it wasn't just my sheer incompetency.
No, I was the one who flipped it, because I got out.
I don't know where you guys are, so...
I'm at a bridge.
Peter, I got a new key. I got a new key.
Yeah, oh, I'm at the...
You got a what, here. Nick?
A new key.
Okay, Nick can't die.
Oh, Nick! Protect Nick at all costs.
Alright, where is everybody?
Nick, where are
I'm
you?
I'm at a bridge.
I'm in the storage unit.
How'd you get in?
Over here.
Here, I'm gonna
Man,
spawn
that
at
sure
church.
Man, that sure does help where you get in.
Okay, I'm at the store. I got a new key.
Yo, you guys still got that car?
Nope. I'm still running in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, I'm at the gun store. I'm at the gun store. I'm at the gun store.
Heavy ammo.
Hey, did we go down a hill on our way to the...
What is that?
Yeah,
that's
did.
A wall.
That hill was...
Oh. Everybody, we should meet up at the church.
Where am I?
I'm at the gun store, you idiot. I got the new key, bro.
Yeah, he's got the new key. He's got priority.
Okay, I have no idea.
What was that? Who are you?
Yo, what's up, hey?
Yo!
Where are you guys?
Mr. President, get down!
We need to
some dude who's trying to bomb me.
Okay?
Oh. Trying to bomb me, guys.
Oh, move this place, bro. For real.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna reset and go to church.
I can't.
Don't leave Nick.
I left Nick.
Are you stupid?
I'm getting guns, man.
Nick, you're just gonna have to remain alive for a little bit.
Well, meet me at the gun store.
It's becoming day. It's turning day. We survived the night, and I think it's now it's time for a boss fight.
I now have a Revenant.
Bam, 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 It's over here.
Okay, we still need to get the key to the evidence locker.
Wait, I can see the lights.
Which way did you guys go?
I hear a lot of gunfire. I see lights. I see a lot of street lights.
Up the hill, up the hill.
Okay.
Go up the hill and you'll see light off to the...
I see a lot of street lights. Oh, I think I'm at the gun store. Yo. I made my way back. Nick, turn around. Come out of the gun store.
I need lighting.
We're at the gun store as well.
I'm back.
Nice.
I need light ammo. I have one more mag of light ammo.
That guy's using a repair box as a pistol. Or as a revolver.
That's honestly impressive.
Is there a cool python in this game?
I found it.
I got the lockup key.
I got the lockup key.
What do we do with the new key?
Everybody to the police station. Everybody to the police station now.
Oh, Ryan, that's your fault. You shouldn't have respawned.
Y'all are dumb because it was literally outside of a car.
West to the police station.
Hold on, can you guys wait for me to get there? I'm recording.
Don't worry. You can come in here after, okay?
I'm waiting for Ryan.
Okay. It's a safe place in there, so once we're all in there, we don't have to worry anymore, okay?
I just removed somebody's head.
Just light ammo.
I'm almost there.
There's a Uzi in there. Medicine. A lot of medicine.
I'm coming.
There's just one gun in there, and it's an Uzi.
I want the Uzi. I call dibs on the Uzi.
No, Matt has the key.
Move.
Okay, shut the door.
Grab medicine.
You just click.
Oh.
All right, close the door, Matt. Close the door.
We're fine. Right. Nothing's gonna get in here.
I still got the nuke key.
We literally even have a shotgun. I have a shotgun too.
Nuke key. What do we do with it?
Let's get to the nuke place.
We need to inquire of vehicle.
We need two, if anything.
Oh, that's a Humvee.
Is that enough to? Oh, there's still only 4 feet.
Alright.
We have to try to find another car.
Nick has the new
Yeah, Nick, take my seat, Nick.
Okay, let them go, we'll follow.
Me and Ryan will find a car.
Nick, across from me, across from me.
Behind drivers.
There we go. Alright, okay.
Can you try to flip that car?
Oh!
Guys.
I know how Benji. We can flip the car, guys. I know how we can flip the car.
Move.
Wesley, it's Chainsaw Man.
No, it's Chainsaw Man.
KP,
come on, Wesley.
I kind of want to fight Denji, honestly.
Oh, I'm out of shotgun shells. Give me a shotgun.
Give me a shotgun.
More down, one door on right, one door on right.
Oops, I got the car.
Oh, let's go!
Let's go! Wait!
Whoa!
Alright, everyone get in the car.
Alright,
get in the car, everybody.
Peter!
Someone!
I have no ammo.
No, get Peter!
I know, Peter's in! You guys
is everyone in the car?
Let's go!
Come on, where are we going? New place.
Yeah, fuck Denji. Who the fuck is Denji anyway?
Chainsaw Man.
What's Chainsaw Man?
What is it?
I've seen a picture.
It's a man that has chainsaws
for arms and a face.
Oh,
But it's because of a pet dog he had.
Pet dog,
quote unquote,
like,
dog.
Is he just John Wick 2.0?
Pretty
no,
much.
Not at all.
If John Wick, so take
if John Wick
Wick's,
was
like
a teen
mental
stupid.
Yeah.
Fun.
But like, if he was a middle-aged man and had like John Wick's black
he's
suit.
He's not middle-aged. He's
if,
like.
I said if. Then that would
right
be
here?
The literal
it's
definition of.
Is it to the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Then it'd be the literal definition of John Wick, but worse.
Howdy, partner.
My friends call me coach.
My friends
also,
call me coach.
Also, I know where a bunker is where we'd be safe at.
Now we're just gonna add
God.
Some coriander.
You know where the bunker is, correct?
Yeah, it's a mine shaft, but it'll keep us safe.
Alright.
Are those sirens?
Ramirez, protect the bunker.
Hang on, are those sirens? Those are sirens! Alright, shelter!
We're changing our
follow
objective.
Wesley!
Survive!
Follow Wesley!
Yup!
Can we get there in time?
Peter's listening to Funky Town in this incident.
Gotta.
Wesley, where are we going?
To get to the shelter.
I'm gonna try to get to the shelter.
I know, but I swear, we drive far enough so we just have getting shot at.
We'll just drive
we gotta
by
keep
it.
Going.
It takes a long while for it to really hit.
10 seconds later, oh my god, it's the sun!
Here comes the sun, dude.
Terry, are you driving slow or is your game just lagging?
Just drive by.
Drive by him.
Okay. Maybe even run him over if you really want.
Hit him.
Ran someone over.
Good kill.
Okay, it's up here.
Bravo team, good kill.
Alright, next one.
Follow the blue sedan, Perry.
That's a truck, dumbass.
Same thing.
It's 4x4.
You sure?
4x4 equals 8.
Your car won't be able to make it up, so just abandon.
We have...
Never mind, you won't even...
Ditch the Vic.
Our Humvee, I have that dog in me.
I hear it.
Won't you take...
Go. Just run!
I have that dog.
The sirens have stopped, but the missile's still coming.
Peter, this way! You're going the wrong way!
Run, goddammit!
Got him!
Stop shooting, you're just rotten!
Good kill! Let's move!
That's right!
It's right over here!
Objective updated! Survive!
No! No!
Ah, my eyes! Run!
Go,
hold on, I will in a second. I just bought me a shotgun. I need a shotgun.
Everybody to church for we must. I have a car, by the way.
Excuse me, this car. But police.
Hey, no, let Ryan drive. Ryan,
yeah,
has
no,
to
I know,
drive.
I know.
Yeah,
I'm just making sure randoms don't take
car.
It. Ready, Ryan? Go.
Right, I got the president in the van. Can we get an escort?
Nick doesn't even have a duty.
Not having no more. We got
two federal police agents.
Yo.
Actually, Ryan, how much was your sheriff's vest?
Like 50.
50?
So.
And how much was the full outfit?
Agents,
you have to search
up
Rick Grimes to get this sheriff.
Nah, I'm going for the actual sheriff's outfit. Sheriff's County, brother. 80, which
Officer
leaves me.
In response to the
okay.
Here. No. We have to go to the military base because all the new stuff is here, there.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Okay, I've got the president in my car.
Just take the same path.
Okay, I've got the president in my vehicle.
Except you want to go, you just want to follow the road until you see.
Do I go right or left?
What is this? Is this left? Ryan, I found the coolest thing ever.
Contacts, Nick, can you shoot them?
No, you can't.
There's a truck
you can't.
Too.
You don't need a truck.
But it's funny to have.
It would be better to have a truck.
They're not faster.
Yeah, I'll just get in it. Let's go.
Nick's driving the truck just in case Blue's still over the Vix.
I can't Blue.
Hey, can you slow down a bit so me and Nick can catch up?
Just keep following the road.
Let go.
When you get to the gas station, take a right.
Roger that.
Alright.
And then just follow the road until you see a fence. Once you see a fence, just
go. How do you overtake me?
I think I'm lagging a lot less.
You probably got that turn.
God, the police car is really fucking fast.
Yeah, it is.
Pair, you are lagging.
Probably. There's also helicopters and planes.
Wait, really?
I think the helicopter is the only drivable one though.
Just so you guys know, I don't have a new thing anymore.
Yeah, just keep going.
Where are we going?
Where are we going? I don't have a new key.
Yeah, we're going to the military base so we can get gear.
Ah!
Ooh, police car! Tactical switch?
Beautiful kids.
Ow, crap!
Nick, there's two police cars!
Guys, one of the things is in my vehicle!
Wait,
there's a police car! There's two!
Nick,
where?
You need to stop! Nick, just keep going straight! Because we can't find you guys!
Just follow the road!
Just follow the road.
Stop
me. Stop
me. No,
it's
not.
Hey, hop in. Oh, go. Keep going.
I know.
Go.
Move, Nick. Cut. Nick, move.
No, you're hot. Nick, get in the cop car.
It's fine.
Bro, you were.
I see radio.
On my screen, I was way ahead. Is that a tractor?
I see a fence.
He tried serving into me.
His name is I Eat Kids with Cancer.
So how you been, man?
Beep beep.
Huh?
How you been?
Wes, sometimes if you hit him, they can get in your car.
That one was not getting in my car, I'm telling you. They can't shoot you.
The car's full of vulnerables. Okay, do we all remember where the nuke bunker is?
Yeah.
You just have to go into the, like, far back. Ooh, is that a funny little goober? Oh, man.
Ow! You hit it, yes, but it clipped me on the way here.
Now we gotta wait for Nick.
Peter's wondering where to spawn. Federal agents! Let's go!
Where?
I need to get some hair that works, but I can't get any hair that works.
Guys, this is a minefield.
Okay, let's not do that.
How many of us blow up?
All
of me,
dude.
A Mexican series?
Okay, get out of the minefield. Can you still in the minefield?
I spawned at the gas station.
No, go to the garage.
Here, I'll take off the people from
I already spawned.
Nah.
I'm at the garage.
Right, we gotta move in off. Look, we gotta move in off.
That's what I'm doing.
Why did you say spawn at the garage?
I don't know. You said.
Where are we spawning?
Town.
Ooh, cars. There's a bunch of working cars. Or, never mind. There's just start
doing. I've been hit.
Buster, where'd you spawn?
Town.
Town. Gas station in town.
I got a car.
Reloading.
That's a dude.
We're town. Yeah.
Town. I'm coming to town. I'm
there's a dude.
Town. All right, I'm at the gas station at town.
All right.
All right, we're waiting for you, Peter. Get in.
Go, move up.
There's a woman.
Somebody's high.
We all in.
Yep. No, you guys are not in.
Peter, get in.
Yeah.
Yo, I gotta go.
All right. Ryan, are you still at the base?
We're actually taking it right now.
Okay, we're heading towards you. We're in another car. I can't believe that I can't believe two out of three vehicles hit landmines.
Yeah, because you two are idiots.
Nah.
No, we're not.
We said federal agents. They weren't supposed to shoot back.
They didn't shoot. You just ran over a landmine.
So.
I remember.
Yo! We lost a man!
Where are you, Ryan?
No.
Where are you? Where are we? The fuck here? Oh.
There's another police car down there.
Yeah, I know.
You're still at the base, Ryan?
Yes. Thank
you. Driving. He's a hard repair.
Buster, where'd you go?
Hello.
We're heading towards the base.
Take it easy.
Here, I gotta do something. One of you guys drive.
I'll drive.
Shut
up!
How do we, how do we turn off the sirens?
Click it.
Just click on the siren.
I'm in full pursuit!
We're just barely running a beater fire bag!
That bitch might hurt.
Oh, Peter, are you ready to get shot in the Cytoton?
This way.
Hey, the sniper is down. You water just walk right in.
Okay, through the front door.
Yeah.
Why can't we hit these guys in the car?
For alone.
I
Ryan, are
popped
you dead?
Up because I thought
no,
everyone was popping
Peter,
up.
Get in the car.
I gotta go, actually.
It's a whole
oh, damn.
Sorry, I'm currently in the process of meeting. I'll be back eventually.
Heartbreaker.
Yo,
so
we shut the fuck up. Problem?
Tell me where to spawn.
Spawn the gas station. Next wave will be there. So,
Wes,
are you alive?
Wesley left.
Oh. Nick, are you alive?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Silent.
So, do we just drive into the base?
Just Ryan, where are you?
I'm here. No, over here.
Where are you guys?
I drew your flashlight, I'm pushing up.
Where are you guys?
Inside the military base, dumbass.
I have...
Oh!
I have no... I just hit the fence.
If you just keep following the fence. If you just keep following the fence.
Alright, taking fire, Ryan.
I'm on my way, guys. The sniper's dead, correct?
I'm dead.
Yes, the sniper is dead. I'm dead. Our backup couldn't get here in time, dumbasses.
Sorry, we got ambushed and lost half of us.
How did you...
Next time, hurry up.
Oh my god,
I can't. I don't have enough money.
Man, why does everything cost so much?
Alright, I'm gonna reset and where are you guys gonna spawn?
Alright, and you gotta check the new drip.
Where are you guys gonna spawn?
Church.
Okay, everyone spawn at church.
I'm gonna get an MP5, I'm gonna get a Mosin 500.
That's
okay,
what I have.
Everybody go inside church, we gotta pray.
Oh wait, I can't get it.
Yo! County Sheriff, nice drip.
Is there... Where there's no pipe, please tell me there's a python. Is there really no python?
Hey, sheriff. Motherfucker, Matt.
Who do you take me for?
Nah, Perry, don't.
Goodbye.
Alright.
You guys at the church? Did you guys already grab the shotgun?
Yeah.
I don't know where the shotgun is.
The shotgun's not here. We're at the church. There's a car here, but Matt won't let me steal it.
Yo, Ryan. Ryan, turn around.
Yeah. Yo, you got
should we share. Just take... Should we, okay, should we get in this car?
Hold on, I need to go check.
No, I'm sure. Not taking that dude's car. He looks chill.
Should we get in his car?
Huh?
And there ain't no shotgun.
Damn, they almost messed the cheese up on Mickey D's burger.
Well, I guess we just get in this car.
I guess this is the ending of this recording. I'll use.
No.